Millions of viewers tuned in to watch the royal wedding this weekend, and now we're seeing the royal couple's official wedding day photos with the update, Anna Stewart.
The three photographs released today capture this royal wedding beautifully, because even though they are official photographs, they are much more relaxed than you might expect. In the whole family shot, you've got Princess Charlotte just sitting on her mother's lap, the Duchess of Cambridge, and then there's the picture of all the bridesmaids and page boys, nearly all 10 of them looking at the camera, and plenty of cheesy grins. The photo of the couple themselves is just like the one that was taken at their engagement by the same photographer, Alexi Lubomirski, and that's because it is seemingly between poses, very relaxed. It really shows them looking very happy and very in love. Now, Kensington Palace did release a statement today from the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, as they are now called, thanking everyone for taking part in the celebrations over the weekend and also adding that they are delighted with these photographs. Now, there's no honeymoon just yet. It's straight back to work for them. We'll be seeing them tomorrow on Tuesday at Buckingham Palace, where they'll be helping to celebrate the Prince of Wales's 70th birthday party. And that will be the first time we see them as a married couple.